Do you want to know the trick how to multiply any number with 111 or any number of 1 in less than 5 seconds? So here it is. If you want to multiply 62 with 11, you can multiply it directly. Or, so take the rightmost digit down, which is the step number 1. In this case, the number 62 has the last digit as 2. So take it down. Then step number 2 is to keep on adding, which means that from the last digit, you need to go to the left and keep on adding with the numbers. So 2 plus 6 in this case is 8. Step number 3, take the last digit as it is, which is 6. Now let's see another example. In case of 79 with multiplication with 11, last digit is 9. Step number 2 is to add the digits starting from last digit up to, you need to go up to the end towards the left. So your 9 plus 7 gives 16. So carry is 1. And then take the remaining last digit down as it is again. But we had a carry as 1. So 7 plus 1 here becomes 8. Example number 3. Let's try doing multiplication with 702 multiplied by 111. Step number 1 is to take this 2 down. Step number 2 is keep on adding. Total number of 1s is 3, so I'll be adding maximum up to 3 digits. 2 plus 0 is 2, plus 7 is 9. 3 digits, I have added up to 3 digits with 2. So now next digit is 0. 0 plus 7 is 7. There is no other digit. If there would be another digit, I would have added that up. So moving further, 7. So just take 7 down. It is the last digit on the left hand side. So we take it down as it is. So the answer is 77922. Let's look at another example. 256 multiplied by 111. Taking 6 down, step number 2 is adding. 6 plus 5 is 11, 1 carry. 11 plus 2 is 13, and 1 is 14, 1 carry. I have added maximum 3 digits. So I cannot go further, and nor do I have digit over there. Next number is 5. 5 plus 2 is 7. Next digit after 5 is 2. So take it down as it is. Another example would make the things more clear. 1456 multiplied by 111. Taking 6 down. Step number 2 is to keep on adding. Maximum would be up to 3 digits. 6 plus 5 is 11. 1 carry. 11 plus 4 is 15. And 1 is 16. 1 carry. Maximum I can go up to 3 digits, which is done. Next number after 6 comes 5. So starting with 5. Up to 3 digits. 5 plus 4 is 9. 9 plus 1 is 10. And I have 1 as carry, which is 11. 1 carry again. Next number comes 4. 4 plus 1 is 5. And you need to add this 1. So it becomes 6. And the next number after 4 is 1. So you need to just bring down as it is. So it's 161616. Now we can look at one more example, which would be a bit bigger. 201452 multiply by 4 ones. As per the rule, taking 2 down, number of ones are 4. So maximum I can add up to 4 digits. 2 plus 5 is 7, 7 plus 4 is 11, 1 carry, 11 plus 1 is 12 and the carry was 1, so write down it's become 13, again 1 carry. I have added here up to 4 digits. Now the next number comes here is 5, so 5 plus 4 plus 1 plus 0, which becomes 10, and this is 1, so becomes 11, again 1 you can keep as carry. Now the next number comes here is 4, so up to 4 digits, 4 plus 1 plus 0 plus 2, so it becomes 5 and 2 7, and I had 1 as carry, which is 8. Next number here is 1. Maximum here I can go up to 3 because there is no another number. So 1 plus 0 plus 2, which is 3. Another number here is 0. 0 plus 2 is 2. And this is the last digit remaining. You can just take down as it is. So the number becomes 2238131172.